What if you knew your future? How would you change it? How would it change you? What if you only had 68 hours?
Hi, Internet. It's Avery.
Avery Ross.
Because I strung into you.
Oh, I get it, because you knocked me over. That was good.
To recap, I'm completely broke. I have no job, no prospects for a job.
Quite a nice life I built, huh?
Hi, Avery. It's Avery. What little I can explain to you, I only can because someone else explained it to me. It's a time machine. You only have 68 hours to spend in the future. You can use as much or as little at a time as you want. But once you reach zero, it's over.
This changes everything. If I knew exactly what was gonna happen next, I could be ready. I could be at the right place at the right time. I could make my own luck. You have 68 hours. Use them well.